Welcome to Tenorshare channel. Have you ever met when you restored your iPhone and stuck in boot loop like this? Don't worry about that. Today we will show you some methods to fix this issue. Method 1. Force restart iPhone without computer. For iPhone X, quickly press volume up and then down. Hold the power button until the Apple logo appears on the screen. When you're outside and don't have internet access or PC with you, you can use follow step below. If it doesn't work, then you can try method 2. Fix stuck in boot loop using iTunes. Connect your iPhone with USB cable. Then open iTunes and tap Restore iPhone. The iTunes will download the latest version firmware and after that will install it. But this method may erase all your data in your iPhone. If you don't want it happen, I highly recommend you try method 3. Fix stuck in boot loop using Tenorshare ReiBoot. Download and install ReiBoot on your computer. I had put the download link in the description below. Then plug your iPhone with USB cable to connect PC. Once connected, tap into recovery mode to take your iPhone into recovery mode. When it succeed, tap start. There are standard repair and deep repair. Choose standard repair and download the firmware. I had downloaded before, so just launch start standard repair. It will take a few minutes to repair your device. When the repair completed, we can see the issue solved. Well done. Now your iPhone is back to normal again. You can see all your data are still there. That's it. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.